Namaskaram. Goddess Skandamata, who is worshipped on fifth day, is also known as Panchami. Skandamata is a four-armed deity who carries a lotus in two of her arms with a sacred kamandalam and a bell on the other two. She also carries a little Kartikeya on her lap. Because of this, he is also known as Skanda. Yellow color is dedicated to Skandamata. It stands for optimism and joy. This warm color keeps the person cheerful all day. There are eight aspects of divine energy that may be bestowed upon us. Adi Lakshmi, Dhana Lakshmi, Dhanya Lakshmi, Santana Lakshmi, Dhairya Lakshmi, Vijaya Lakshmi, Bhagya Lakshmi, Vidya Lakshmi. Adi Lakshmi, bringing strength and calmness to the mind. Dhana Lakshmi, aspect of material wealth. Dhanya Lakshmi, manifest as wealth in the form of food. Santana Lakshmi, manifest as wealth in the form of progeny and creativity. Dhairya Lakshmi, manifest courage. Vijaya Lakshmi, manifest victory. Bhagya Lakshmi, aspect of good luck and prosperity. Vidya Lakshmi, aspect of knowledge, skills and talents. During a person's lifetime, Goddess Lakshmi may bestow her grace in these different forms. On the 3 days dedicated to Lakshmi, we pray the Divine Mother to bestow us with all these aspects of wealth. We'll present a dance performance for Ashtalakshmi Stotram.
Yeah.